Welcome, welcome everyone to E-Main TV, and today is Vegeta's day. That's right, Vegeta's day. As you just got through watching, that's my little tribute to Vegeta. Now, we all know that Vegeta hasn't had really too many big moments in the Dragon Ball Z series. Now, when I say big moments, I mean like Vegeta saves the day type moments, like Vegeta beat the person that the villain is at the time of the saga, like if it's the Buu saga or Cell saga, Vegeta wasn't the one to do the final blow as per se. Most time it's always Goku, or like the Cell saga, it was Gohan. Now, for me, you know, with Vegeta being the second strongest, I'm just wondering why Vegeta hasn't saved the day. Why won't they let Vegeta win one thing? Why does Goku always have to win it? Why does Goku always have to save the day? And even when Goku was gone and he couldn't save the day, they let his son save the day, which is okay for me because Gohan is my favorite character. But Vegeta is a great character as well, and I'm just wondering why he hasn't saved the day, just like in the Tournament of Power. Now, most of his fight has, you've been seeing mostly Goku fighting Jiren, you saw Goku fighting Kefla, but you saw Vegeta fight a few people here and there. He went Super Saiyan Blue a few times here and there, but for the most part, you haven't really seen Vegeta fight too many people. So let me know what you think in the comments below. Should Vegeta have his moment? Let Vegeta win it all. Let Vegeta have his day. If you agree with me, let me know in the comments below. If you don't, also let me know in the comments below. And as always, thanks for watching, and please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you so much.